If you want it, dog, we can get it some.
I go, hey,
yeah, I've been a vlog, and you did it wrong.
Do it late.
You won't sing along while they sing my song.
Nothing safe.
Yeah, I'm letting tall, you a little fly.
What's up, everybody? Oh, dang. That makes me look old right there. Anyway, that's the time. So, I'm about to go to one of my clients. I'm doing his digital marketing for his local gaming store business. Let's open this up. So, I'm going to be doing his ads on YouTube, Facebook, announcing his tournaments and stuff. I'm very excited about this. Also, I got another business meeting in Charlotte. So if you've seen the first vlog, just let me know if you've been to that store or not. And the next vlog is going to be filmed Friday, because today is, I don't know when you're going to see this, today is Tuesday, and I'm going to go see D'Amico Grimes live show on Saturday. So I'm really excited about that and everything. I'm trying to get her as a client too. Then I'll have four. So I also am I got hired by a model to be her primary photographer. She's in Charlotte also. So I got a lot going on. And I put olive oil on my face today too. Like extra virgin. Yeah, I know what the commercials say, oh, you need to take the oil off your skin, but that's actually protecting your body. Like, okay, yeah, wash all the dead skin out and do exfoliate and everything, but then I put olive oil back on. That's really how us melanated rich people keep our skin looking really nice. Because people think I'm 24, and I'm like, I am 30. And they're like, you're 30? I'm like, yeah, I'm 30. Anyway, I need to plug up my phone. So, I got three cords. I got one for at home, one for the car, and one for at work, because I got really tired of moving the same cord around.
All right, everybody. So, I got my clone right here. Right here on somewhere on the screen is his social media, his TikTok. It's funny. It's pretty good. So, I'm on my way to Miami, and this food.
I'm going to sleep.
No, what are you doing tomorrow?
I'm supposed to go see Duke play UNC tomorrow. Excuse me, I'm tired.
I'm tired as a baby. Produce Michael Jordan. Anyway, we're at the Waffle House. I got like 5, 6, 7 million sandwiches.
And I hate Clemson.
I got like a 10-hour playlist on YouTube to listen to.
I go to Clemson parties with girls, but Clemson anyway. University?
Anyway, I'm on my way to the D'Amico Grimes 3 anniversary show. Something I used to hound her about on Instagram. I'm surprised I didn't get banned. So, I gotta get something to drink. I had to go to the evil Walmart. So now I need to find juices? I'm trying to keep the camera where you don't see people's kids and stuff. So I got food to eat. What is this? Flavored water. Ooh, chips. Where are the pop chips? Pop chips, pop chips, pop chips. I hate coming to the store and not finding what I'm looking for. It's very frustrating. And there go barbecue guy. Boom. Well. Oh well. Just find something else instead. Strawberry. Okay.
No. Drinks. That are not sodas. I want Gatorade instead. What are juices? I'm gonna get like grape orange juice or something. Juice right here. Bingo. Anyway, so this 10-hour drive is, it's an hour longer than I've done before. I would say I was 20, 21 the last time I did a drive like this. I loved it. It was very, it's a good drive. So I'm gonna get Minute Maid Wild Cherry and apple juice. I mean, it's not even wild, it's mixed berry. I'm so stupid. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these and be on my way. And I have to get cash back because I'm gonna take the toll roads. I can take the non-toll roads and that adds 4 hours. And I'm like, I probably don't wanna do that because when I get there, I'm probably gonna take like a nap before the event. And then get some footage for tomorrow because today is Saturday. So the event is technically today. So I'm gonna get some footage of like the sun coming up on the beach and everything. So let's get going. So I'm taking another break. If you've been paying attention to my Instagram story or my Facebook story, you already kind of know what's going on. I really can't vlog right now. Well, I tried to get some footage while I was driving, but it's so dark. And I got to get this fixed. But I can't wait. I'm going to have a few little quick seconds of like the meet and greet and everything. I'm very excited. I got about 5 hours more worth of driving, which it hasn't really been that bad. Maybe because it has been no traffic. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep going because it is now 6:49 and GPS is saying I'm supposed to get there in around like noon. So we'll see. Hopefully the sun will come up just in time for me to get some transition footage of when I should get to Miami. But I will be going to the beach and, you know, trying to make this vlog worth your time. And we get free t-shirts. That's what's up too. I'm excited about that. I like getting free stuff. The sun is out. It is now 8:32 and it is blinding. See, look how light I get. That's horrible. That's real horrible. I had to stop and use the restroom after another hour of driving because I drank all this dang water. So my goal is to get everybody that I look up to and that inspires me into this vlog. So that way when my children see me or they want to know what I was like before they came along, I'm going to be like, watch the vlog. And I better go before this music plays too long and demonetizes this video. So, I finally got in my room. I'm tired, I'm about to take a nap or something. Probably gonna eat a little bit. Anyway, this is the room. I just got something for one night and didn't go too fancy. Let's look at the closet first. Standard closet. I'm at the Hilton. I'm right by the elevators too, so that's good, I suppose. Toilet. Oh, that's nice. I like that. I got a low ocean view, which is fine for me because
I live in the mountains anyway, so it's something different. And over here, got part of the city, so not bad. Look at the pool. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a nap, get everything ready for my event later on, and crash. So wish me luck.
Alright, y'all, so I'm at the event. It's about to start. We're about to do the meet and greet. And I got my camera working right. I need to take this little thing off. I got my gifts and everything. I sent in my email. And some of the photos that I took.
Like I promised everybody, I got Brent Grimes in the vlog. Bloody boots. I know y'all can't see this, but we're headed back there for the meet and greet.
Have a seat.
Okay.
This place is amazing. It's like my old church.
Right?
You just walk around like, where am I?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Kiara.
Kiara.
Yes.
Ashley.
Nice to meet you.
I was following you, your vlog.
Thank you. I'm Sinclair.
Is there That's other people?
Huh? Nice to finally meet you.
Hi, what's your name?
Jay.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Leo.
Nice to meet you.
Too.
Matthew, oh my God. Thank you guys so much for coming
out. All right, everybody, this is my YouTube daughter. I found her, you know, YouTube. This is Miko. So above her head is her social media. If you do not follow her, I'm a man.
Mama May, thank you so much for coming. I appreciate you.
Frank.
Because my wrist is blinding. I used to be a lineman, so I'll keep you in line, man. I'm popping like a hymen. Do what I say, I'm Simon. I'm flying through clouds with silver lining. The numbers just like science, and made it through some violence. Got niggas pushing violence, they dying from my eyelids. If you wanna try my hand, last 6 seconds like violin. I'm in a time pinch. Oops, I mean a time crunch. Beats sound just like Halloween. I'm the great pumpkin, you line us. That means you believe in me, cause I'm everything I seem to be. They say you think about seeing me. I wish you would like Gene and B. We don't play that now, we don't play that now. Say my name, don't say my name at all. If I ain't
the reason you're all here. Make some noise before I say another word. Just make some noise for me. Get out your seat, get on your feet, and make some noise for Miko Grimes. You look like Oprah, don't you? Shout out cuz his name is Bloody, keep it tucked. I'm gonna do what the fuck I want, when I want, whenever the fuck I want. Let's keep it G, shall we? Boy, you see how we
fuck over, you piss off, you go with the hardest at. I be going so hard in my baby. I love you, friends.
Appreciate it.
I'm hard enough to crack, but hey, I'm here nuts. 9-4 So we got Raw versus Jennifer Williams.
So now, time to explore the city, time to enjoy life, get some sleep, and then a 4-hour drive, 14-hour drive tomorrow. I'm running on 6 hours worth of sleep in 2 days, but hey, that's what you gotta do when pursuing your dreams.
Okay, everybody, so I'm about to hit the South Beach real quick to do a little miniature photo shoot with my mascot. Actually, let me see if I got it here. So, ooh, that's horrible. So this is Doro. I wanted to do this months ago, but the hurricane came in and ruined it. And I really wanted to be up and record the sun coming up, but I was exhausted. I woke up and the sun's already up. I'm like, I'll have to do this next time I'm down here. But anyway, so I'm about to go to South Beach. This is one of my shirts. And speaking of apparel, here's the shirt that we got for attending the live show. So you see this on her stuff all the time. It's pretty good quality right here. I don't think it'll phase, like wash off. And I noticed right here, because I got the medium, and I got the medium size. It's made in, what is it, Nicaragua. I just totally butchered that country's name. I need to wake up. You really can't see it. But if you like the shirt and you follow Miko, you should have came to the live show. It was really cool. I'm about to put it up. Actually, I ended up getting two. I got a large size, so I'm gonna end up doing a photo shoot with these later on. So those should be in another vlog. And then, if you're new to the channel, this is my bag that I designed. So I'm all about building your brand, and I like to network. I don't mind helping someone else build their brand, because you never know. Someone might know somebody that you need to know. And if you work together, that's how you can get big. Don't sit there and act like you're Disney and you want to run everybody else out of business because you're top dog. Because until you are Disney, or like Fenty Beauty or Prada or any huge brand like that, network. Network, network, network.
So, I have one battery that's almost dead, and now this battery is dying. So I got some footage, so I need to quickly find a nice spot to do this little miniaturized photo shoot. And the water here looks way better, so everybody who keeps talking about Myrtle Beach back in South Carolina, about Myrtle Beach, come here. Everything looks more beautiful. Myrtle Beach is not impressive at all.